Solar power is a booming industry in California. More than 1 million homes and businesses have solar panels on their rooftops. But the state's environmental justice communities, which are in heavily polluted areas, have largely been left out. Families and organizations in these neighborhoods have advocated for clean energy for their homes, too. That's why the California legislature created the Solar on Multifamily Affordable Housing Program, or SOMAH. SOMAH's mission is to deliver clean energy to hundreds of thousands of Californians living in affordable housing, making SOMAH part of statewide efforts to reduce air pollution and greenhouse gases and create environmental solutions rooted in equity and sustainability. For tenants, it means lower energy bills, better housing security, solar job training opportunities, and a cleaner, healthier environment. For property owners, SOMAH provides incentives for solar installations and lowers operating costs for common areas. It also offers free hands-on support and easy access to qualified solar contractors. Putting solar on multifamily housing can cost millions of dollars, but SOMAH funding can substantially reduce installation costs. Property owners, solar contractors, tenants, and their communities all benefit from SOMAH. Learn how you can put California's SOMAH program to work in your community.